Hello. Good afternoon, everyone. This is Lennon Hart, principal and CEO of Lincoln Charter School. How you guys doing, guys?
Good.
All right. How you doing, parents?
Good.
All right. Today, I come to you in support of Lincoln Charter School. You may or may not know, the school and the administration, we have submitted 12 binders and in writing our requests for several items to be approved by the York City School Board. It is to the expansion of Lincoln Charter School. From current, we sit at grades K to 5. We would like to go to grade from pre-K to grade 8. Moving forward, we also would like to use the building down the street, 459 West King Street, in order for us to provide academic services for our students to expand beyond Lincoln Charter School walls, just to open up another building to be able to provide these students and parents with a more comprehensive educational program, and for the York City School Board to approve our charter for another 5 years for our great work. We are asking for the support of you, our parents, and community stakeholders to support us in this process. So tomorrow, our LPAC, which is our Parent Community Advisory Board, and our LLPAC, which is our Hispanic Advisory Board, has scheduled a meeting tomorrow at 6 o'clock here at Lincoln Charter School, July 7th, which will take place here at the playground of Lincoln Charter School. It is tomorrow at 6 p.m. here at the playground of Lincoln Charter School for us to show our support in rally for Lincoln Charter School to be able to expand these programs for York City. It is our deal to work with the York City School District for all of us to expand our program. We love the York City School District. We love the work that they're doing for children of York, and we want to expand our programs to assist them to help us to help the students together as a collective group to build a program for York City and beyond. So we're asking for our parents to come out tomorrow, 6 o'clock here at Lincoln Charter School to help support that process. We will be providing masks and protective gear to assure that we socially distance, and we will have temperature checks at both gates. So please arrive early enough because we can only have 250 people here on the playground. So once we reach our 250 max, we will have to cut it off at this point. So we have about 180 something people already registered. So please take the time to visit our website at LincolnCharterPA.com or visit our Facebook page to properly register for you to attend this meeting. We would also like for you guys to attend to speak at the official York City committee meeting, which is July 13th at 6 o'clock. All the all of the details are on our website and on our Facebook page. Or for the official board meeting, which will actually give the official vote on the items that I listed, which is July 20th at 6:30. Both of these meetings are Zoom meetings, which are virtual meetings, and you have to be a city resident in order for you to officially speak or be able to be acknowledged to speak on these agenda items. So with that being said, I want on behalf of the Parent Advisory Group and the students of Lincoln Charter School, Lennon Hart, Principal and CEO, I come to you to say I support our parents, I support our community stakeholders, but most importantly, I support the children, all children of Lincoln Charter School and York City and beyond. Education is a holistic process, and together we want us to work together to be better. So it is on behalf of our governing board, our parent advisory board, that we talk to the York City School Board and administration to say let's work together to provide a comprehensive education for all of York City. So with that being said, thank you for allowing me to address you today. Kids, we okay?
All right.
All right, we say thank you. Parents, we say thank you. We really appreciate you. Thank you for allowing us, and we want to say vote yes, 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 yes. We need you to help us to help them. Thank you.